27, 2021 Dow Jones. I called that correction 3 days ago, and I did. And it's going down. And there is going to be a correction to go ahead and wipe out these retail option traders that don't know what they're doing. They got lucky. They bid this stuff up. The machines in the market. And what I'm saying is there is a big correction coming. I've already called this correction. It doesn't matter how good the earnings season is going to be, because it doesn't. And it's buy the rumor, sell the news. I've been around 35 years, and I've seen some weird stuff in markets, but I've never seen it this weird. And I can just tell you right now, margin calls are coming, and these retail traders are going to get wiped out. And you're only, look at, it's you people are treating the stock market like buying lottery tickets or going to the casino and playing roulette. I can just tell you, the frothiness, the exuberance, I have called for a major correction. It's coming down, and it's going to come down hard. And the short squeezes and that, I can tell you that the Securities and Exchange Commission is going to be investigating it. They're going to be shutting down some of these chat boards, these chat rooms that are totally out of line, and regulators need to regulate this gambling activity that has been in these markets. And you have a correction and a day of reckoning coming. And you're going to be as smart with your gambling tactics in these markets, but you will get washed out. And you will. And it's already coming. I always call it before it's going to happen. Dow will be down 300 and some points today. I can tell you right now, buy the rumor, sell the news. Buy the rumor, sell the news. Just like Tesla is going to report tonight. That stock will be down. I shorted the yesterday. Why? It'll have a good quarter, but that stock is going to get taken to the woodshed. And a lot of them are. And it's in play. And I called it 3 days ago. And last week, I said, as these earnings get going, that there is going to be a correction. And a big one. And there is right now. It's in play. And buy the rumor, sell the news. Buy the rumor, sell the news. Dow Jones correction is in play.